An indictor, who is also the deputy prime minister, said the defense force has been assisting citizens during national disasters. She feels that the remarks made by DTA parliamentarian Vipuakuya Muharukwa that NDF members are idling are misleading.
As Namibia is prone to acute drought and flood, the only grandeur is to rescue the nation from this catastrophe is the Namibian defense. Yes. Let me put it in record very clear that the Namibian Defense Force has made contribution by saving the lives of our people during drought relief and flood when the nation was faced with this disaster.
The minister cited some of the contributions made by the Namibian Defense Force in countries like Cambodia, Angola and Liberia with the UN peace mission and in SADC member states to maintain peace over the years. However, DTA President McHenry Venani defended his party's position, citing the need to transform the army so as to provide special services in various sectors.
That the army should be transformed into a force that can be able to protect our country and also help the socio-economic development agenda of our country. He said that. So to quote what the media is saying, that he said that the soldiers are idling. The reality is true that many of our forces, if you go to Grootfontein, if you go to here to Lepers Valley, in the canteen, people are just playing cards. So in relative terms, our army is idling, and that is correct. And he has made a proposition that I appreciated as a leader, because his proposition went as far as saying, why can't we use the army in engineering levels, in academic levels, so that it can help?
Venani, however, called for an increase in salaries of the soldiers if government is to justify the budget of $6 billion.